What do you mean you have no passion? Is that the new way of saying I'm afraid to fully express myself? Is that a new way of saying that there's nothing I really like to do? I just live my life bored, looking forward to watching TV and just going through the mundane, whatever I'm commanded to do? You've got a passion. You got something you love to do. You had a childhood, and in that childhood, you had a dream. I don't care who you are or what you've been through. It's necessary. It's necessary that we come here for a purpose. Now, whether we forget it or bury it behind a lot of fears of failure or fears of criticism or just general fear. I mean, some people are just simply fearful. But you got a passion, and you got to go to it. You got to command it and get over it. Thank you for your time. Peace. Troy.